Yeah, and we're with the Nature Nuts. We meet every Tuesday at 9 o'clock and we do different things. We've been fishing. We drew on rolls of paper when it was storming. We've looked and had a scavenger hunt on different bugs and stuff. And we're doing it next year too. And Andrew Spring is the one that runs it. We have a bunch of kids that come, but we've diminished a little because a lot of kids are on vacation.
So what are you doing right now?
We're on the slip and slide. We're having a water day, and right now we need more water pressure. So, but we're getting the water guys out.
So, Sky, you looking forward to school this year?
Kind of. Not the homework, but the school, yeah, friends and everything.
Cool. Well, we'll see you there.